Welcome to Heavy Bag Workout number 22. We've got four rounds for you today. We're going to start the first round by finding our range with our lead hand and then hitting the bag with a two.
Let's get ready to hit that bag.
We're now going to change our combo to a 1-1-2. We're going to add a 5-6 on the end now and make it a 1-1-2-5-6. Now we're going to put a 3-4 on the end of that, so it's a 1-1-2-5-6-3-4. Now we're going to throw 3-4-5-6 for power. And we're going to finish the round with a 5-2 sprint. At the end of the round, we're going to transition straight into squats. We're going to start the next round with a 2-slip-4. We're going to add to that now and make it a 2-slip-4-3-6-5. We're going to stick with this combo for a minute. Change of combo. We're going 1, slip, 3, 2. We're going to add a duck 2 on the end of that now and make it a 1, slip, 3, 2, duck 2. We're sticking with this combo through to the end of the round. At the end of the round, we're going to go straight into jumping jacks. We're going to start the next round with 1, slip, 5, 4. Now we're going to put a 3-4 on the end, making it a 1, slip, 5, 4, 3, 4. We're going to do this combo for a minute. We're going to switch it up now and go 1, 2, 3, block 3. Now we're going to put a 4 on the end and make it a 1, 2, 3, block 3, 4. and we're going to finish the round with a 1-1-2-2. At the end of the round, we're going straight into squat jumps. We're going to start the next round with 1-2-5-3. Now we're going to change that to 1-2-5 block 3. We're going to put a 6-3 in the end now and make it a 1-2-5 block 3-6-3. We're sticking with this for a minute. We're going to change our combo now and go 1-2 block, 4 to the head, 4 to the body, 4 to the head. We're going to finish the round with a 1-2 ladder. So that's 1-2, then 1-2, 1-2, then 1-2, 1-2, 1-2, and increasing from there on. And that's the end of the workout. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.